Hello everybody, this is my gameplay of Slender. Yeah, I heard about it from, as I do with my PewDiePie and Tobuscus. I kind of shook themselves, it's pretty funny. So, yeah, thanks for nothing to work. You know, I see they give you no navigation or anything. This concerns me, as I've been known to freak out in video games often. Most notably Dead Space 2, Dead Space 1, and Amnesia. Lots of trees, which is apparent because I guess we're in a forest and all. Anyway, been doing my journey. I wonder if there's like a strategy to finding the notes or anything. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a bit freaked out by that mystery and all these dusty. Oh my god, what's that all? That's just a barrel. Power generator? I don't know, and I don't. It doesn't have any notes that I can see. We'll take the deep hallway. That sounds good. Good. Nothing in my footsteps. You know what? I have a question. Why am I just wandering through a forest to collect notes that there's a deadly thing chasing me? Who does that? I mean, are these evidence or something? Proof? Money? Seriously. I don't understand it. What was that? I thought I saw something. Just gonna keep walking, you know? Die. That's what they want. Horror movies now. Die. They die. Yeah, so I'm gonna keep rambling on, because when I'm scared, sometimes I'll just ramble. So, bear with me. Thanks. Okay, I'm freaking out now. What's going on? Where do I go? I don't know. This is just like adventure. Compass would be nice or something. Maybe like a brighter flashlight, maybe. The fact that you run like you have some stuff up your butt for you. Still nothing. We haven't even found a page yet. It's kind of disappointing, actually. Open space, a little breathing room. Logical, we've got all these trees around. You know, this might seem like a nasty thought, but seeing all these trees just makes me want to set the forest on fire. Only because it's so dark out. Set the trees on fire, then it'll be light out. Yes, my thought process is a bit askew, but feel it. Alright, I found a page somewhere. Please. I'm being stalked by... I don't know what exactly. Oh god, what's this? What is this? A brick wall. Wait, what was that? Is that? Oh my! Page! We did it! Found our first page. Always watches, no eyes. Flashlight. 1 of 8. 7 more to go. Now I think I need a matter. Maybe that's just like, God, what's going on? What's going on? No. No, why am I looking up? Oh, dear Lord. That was close. Okay. Everything is good. That was so bad. Do that again if I had to. Nice. Oh my God, I need to turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn. I definitely just went the wrong way that I was going. I'm not sure. Oh God, not again, run! No! Done, and I'm pretty impressed with myself in my first playthrough, and you know, I haven't died yet. I'm awesome. Great. I'm like on god mode or something. I escaped death twice. What doesn't kill you make you stronger. If you usually succeed in the second or third attempt, and that's it. Thank you, YouTube, and watch for my next one.